Marcus, do you favour value or growth? Or is it a false argument and both have a very important role, equal role to play in a portfolio?
They both have an important role, and we would add a third factor to that is quality at a reasonable price. So those quality at a reasonable price, value and growth are built into our portfolios.